Hey my YouTube family, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kalisha Janae, and today I'm going to take y'all with me to the vending machine. And not only to the vending machine, but you know, it's Christmas Eve, so I'm gonna take y'all with me. I'm gonna set up a table beside the vending machine, and I'm gonna be up there all day selling my products. So normally what I like to do with my table, so the vending machine got products in it. My table, I like for that to have products that aren't in the machine. So products that are just, you know, I'm sorry y'all, somebody just send me a DM. But I like to have products that aren't in the machine on the table. So like basically advertising more products. And you know, if they wanna go to the machine, make a purchase, they can. But today, we finna get to this money, y'all. Like, it's Christmas Eve. I'm finna be at the mall from open to close. Like, we finna get to this money, okay? Period. But let me just show y'all. So, I normally have all of my stuff in a suitcase. Have myself in a suitcase. My table's in the car. My chair's at the mall already. And I got a bag. I have my business cards. I got my AirPods. Got my iPad. It's inventory day at my machine. So what do I need? I need my notebook. Period. But yeah. Period. So I'm gonna get my notebook. I got so many notebooks, y'all. But yeah, I'm gonna get my notebook. Okay. So, I got my pens. I need two pens. I'm so sorry, I'm taking y'all with me. But heading to Cool Springs Mall. Well, first, it's currently 8:25. So I'm about to speed to the doctor real quick. I have a doctor's appointment. So I'm gonna get there real fast. So I actually won't be at the mall. The mall opens at 9. I actually won't be getting there at 9. What is this? I actually won't be getting there at 9. I'll be getting there. I'll be leaving the doctor at 9. So after I give me some breakfast, I'll probably get there around like 10. And then setup normally takes like 15-20 minutes, me unloading my car, taking that table in and all that. So I'm gonna give me some breakfast. I got a friend coming up there with me today. Well, not the whole time, but coming to see me so they can relieve me to some lunch. Cause y'all, it'd be hard. I be having to sit at that table, and well, I don't believe in sitting down and selling. So I be having to, I can't leave my table. Like even if I have to use the bathroom, I cannot leave my table. Give me a bottle of water. Turn my lights off. But yeah, I can't leave that table. Like, you know, somebody might steal some. So I can only go to the bathroom and get something to eat when someone comes and relieves me. Someone I trust, like a friend. Should I leave my Christmas tree on? I think I'm gonna leave it off or turn it off. So y'all, I'm in the car. I'm letting the car heat up. It's so cold, it's so cold. It's 35 degrees, it's so cold. Letting the car heat up, I'm gonna go to Walgreens and pick up a prescription, and then I'm gonna head to the doctor. So I'll see y'all in a few. Okay, y'all, just now leaving the doctor. I'm not mad, but I mean, it's not 35. I had an issue at Walgreens. I couldn't find my prescription. Then got to the doctor's office, got lost. I don't know why, I always get lost when I come here. Then when I finally make it here, they told me you're supposed to go downstairs first and then come upstairs. So like I skipped a part. So it's just been so much. But I'm finally out and done. It's 9:35. About to go get some breakfast real quick and then head to this mall. Like, oh my gosh. My goal was to be there at 9 o'clock and it's 9:35. I overslept, didn't hear my alarm. But we'll see y'all in a few again. Okay, y'all. So I done went and I went and got breakfast. This suitcase hit my foot. I went and got breakfast. I went and got breakfast and I ate it in the car as I drove up here. Got me some crystals, got me a little scrambled bowl. And now I'm taking everything into the mall. I already took the table in. I didn't record that because, of course, how am I gonna record and take the table in? I took the table and the chairs in, and now I'm carrying all this stuff here. We still got a little minute. So, taking y'all on this journey with me. Well, I cannot wait to brush my hair. I cannot wait y'all to win. I have to park far. It's packed. So we here. And normally, y'all, sometimes I'll have somebody with me, but today, like I said, my friend is coming up here to another 2 or 3 hours. So we're here in the mall. I see my vending machine. It's already people at the machine, y'all. I'm so excited. It's a money-making day. It's already people there. So hopefully I can catch them. Okay, y'all, I am set up, and let me just show y'all the setup real quick. This is the lashes on the table. I have lashes on the table. I have the bonnets. I have the eyeliner glue pens. I have my glosses from Janae's collection. I also have some of my clearance glosses. My clearance glosses come in the old tubes, and they don't have the name or the silver tops on them. So that's why they're called clearance glosses. I got my normal glosses right there. And of course we have the vending machine right here, which is getting low. So refill coming soon. Getting low on lashes. And y'all can't really see, but this is my only row of bonnets right here. Like, there's nothing behind them. So I'm getting low on bonnets too. But this is the setup. Just wanted to show you guys the setup. I can't really record a lot because I'm the only one here. But I will insert all the customer pictures and boomerangs that I am taking. Y'all, so a lot of y'all don't know this, but my daddy is a very busy man. He be going out of town, traveling, all that. This is his first time seeing my vending machine. Boom, there he is. Boom, there he is. He came here to support me. And this my mama too, y'all. But this my daddy first time seeing my vending machine. Like, what is wrong with him? Okay, y'all. So I'm back at home now. It's been a very long day. I thank you to everyone who came to support, even had people come up there and just, they came up there just because they knew I was going to be up there, like, just to, like, show their face and speak and hang out, you know, keep me company. So I thank you, everybody, for the support. It made me a lot of money, period. Y'all, look at my hair. Like, it's been a long day. Like, hair appointment next week. Cause baby. But I thank you guys for watching episode 11 of Vlogmas. Stay tuned for the last and final episode. Bye.